14-year-old Quan Hong Chan led another 1-2 finish for China in Olympic diving, claiming gold in women's 10-meter platform on Thursday. Teammate Chen Yuxi took the silver. China has won 6 gold medals and 4 silver medals in the 7 diving events held so far at Tokyo 2020.